Yep, I said it before and I'd say it again. Life moves pretty fast. If you don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it. Think of career, you think of what you want to accomplish in life. It can be a long process for some people, but it may come naturally to others. As you mature, you realize that you kinda don't want the career you dreamt of pursuing. Why can't you just have two cakes instead of one? Because eventually, after you eat it, you'll be left with the other. People say they want to be a cop, a doctor, a lawyer, and other jobs you hear people say. But when they ask you about yours, you find yourself unable to answer that. You're still growing and trying to find yourself. Your hobbies become more prominent as you get older. Having it as your career ruins the excitement of it, as it becomes something that you have to do instead of what you want to do. When you find a career that gives you a stable income to live a proper life, you kind of just accept it. This thought became a fear of many, so they choose to ignore it and enjoy the moment and will eventually have to make a decision.